someone who unalives people and then calls themselves a Christian while being a serial killer is not a Christian and should go to hell? You mean, like Paul, the apostle who killed thousands of Christians? He was a serial killer. And the church thinks he's the favorite.